Well, out of harm's way there now.
Ah, so he hooked the curb down there enough to rip the wheel off for Leo Tobin.
This looks like a very controlled tyre.